Hi, I'm 8th District State Senator Sharon Brown. Welcome to my legislative update. Today, I want to talk about the benefits of STEM, science, technology, engineering, and math education in our region. Southeast Washington is made up of 23 school districts, six of which are members of the Mid-Columbia STEM, which encompasses the Tri-Cities and surrounding areas. In the Southeast region, spanning from the Tri-Cities to Clarkston, 56% of children are entering kindergarten are math ready. 52% of high schoolers complete at least one dual credit course, and 54% of the originating ninth graders enroll in a post-secondary program. By 2030, 70% of Mid-Columbia students will earn post-secondary credentials. By age 26, our STEM proficient workforce will be nearly 100% homegrown. I would like to welcome Deb Bowen, Executive Director at Mid-Columbia STEM, as she shares more about what is happening in our neck of the woods.
A decade ago, our community came together to design and build a STEM high school. And that school is named Delta High. It's operated in partnership between the Pasco, Kennewick, and Richland school districts. And Senator Brown was absolutely critical in making Delta High a reality. A cornerstone of a great STEM high school, and actually any high school experience, is having rich career-connected learning experiences. So at Delta, there is a goal that 80% of the students will have an internship. And they also have a whole group of other exciting career-connected learning experiences, both out in the field with job shadows and site tours, and have professionals in the school helping them to really build a bridge between careers and the world of work. Unfortunately, not all students in the Mid-Columbia or across our state have these rich opportunities, and this initiative, Career Connect Washington, is a solution to that problem. It's a way for us to braid together all kinds of career connected learning experiences and make sure that they're more equitably distributed across our schools. So we're excited to partner with our networks across the state and Washington STEM to bring career connected learning experiences to hundreds and thousands of more students across our state so that they are STEM ready.
Hi, my name is Vicki Bogenberger, and I serve on the board for the Washington STEM Education Foundation. I'm excited to be here today. Washington has such a bright future. There's going to be 740,000 new jobs in Washington State. Many of those STEM-related jobs, and many of those STEM-related jobs are really jobs where you can make a family wage. Our Mid-Columbia kids, it's not a guarantee that they're going to get these jobs. They need to be ready. That's where our foundation comes into play. We've been helping kids get ready for their STEM careers for the last 10 years. One of the programs I'm really excited about is one we call STEM Like Me. That's where STEM industry professionals actually come into classrooms and meet with kids who are right on the cusp of deciding about their STEM careers and really get them excited. It energizes our employees and it energizes the kids. If you want to learn more about the STEM Foundation, please visit our website.
That's all for this week's update. If you have any questions or concerns, don't hesitate to contact my office. My contact information is on your screen. Thanks. Have a great day.